Yeah, there's the quarter seam. And the main seam is around where the stitching is, and then either side has got that quarter seam. So there's a bit of a fingernail going in there. I don't know whether he's trying to flatten down the leather. It's a bit of a no-no to be getting the nail into the leather, warning.
Yeah, maybe that's why the umpire's having a check there. They might have seen something. Not sure you're allowed to use your fingernail there. You do what Stuart Broad has just done there. You show the umpire